A lot of people were really mad that I charged $42,000 for these. And although I appreciate all the support I got, I think the haters are right. I've decided to lower the price to a much more reasonable 6 cents.